morning. Welcome to, well, I guess part one of my video diary. Heading off to Hoop Group Elite Camp in Reading, Pennsylvania, Albright College. So, currently now at Gatwick Airport, trying to find myself a quiet-ish corner, which is quite difficult to do in Gatwick. But, yeah, very excited to head off again. Good to see some old friends from camp, catch up with some coaches, meet some new people. Coach some fantastic talent over there. Bring it with me, five guys with me this year. Got four from Plymouth Raiders Development, one from Bristol Flyers, which is great. Glad to see other guys coming to the camp and getting this experience. It's nice to kind of showcase that to other people, and hopefully in future camps I can bring a few more players with me from different places. And hopefully that can only help people around the area where we are. So, as I said, in Gatwick now, going to fly to Iceland, quick break Iceland, fly to Philadelphia, get picked up in Philadelphia, straight off to camp. Trying to do things a little bit differently on the video diary. Obviously, last couple of times we talked about, it was my first time in America, first time coaching the kids here, various bits, talked about the camp. So hopefully this time I'm going to try and interview a couple of coaches, some of the college coaches, see if I can find some information from them about how they develop the players over the US compared to us here in England. And just try and, I don't really know, I'm just going to try and make some bits up as I go along and just try and make it a little bit different, but we'll see what happens with that. It's quite busy now, I've got a lot of people walking past, so I'm going to go find the guys, we're going to meet up quickly and then head off to the plane, and we should be flying in the next hour or so. Alright, speak to you soon. From Albright College in Pennsylvania. Absolutely exhausted. So it's now, let me just have a look. Yeah, so it's now 5 to 11 in our time here in Albright. And in home back in England, it's 5 to 5 in the morning, which officially means we've now just been traveling just over 24 hours. Oof. So I woke up at 4 this morning and so they just arrived. So good 24 hour trip. Very, very tired. The guys are very tired. We've checked in. Everyone's in their rooms, all good. Literally hardly anyone on site because we're here a couple of days early. So yeah, this is us. This is us for now. Gonna be heading off to shopping mall tomorrow, just chill out, have a nice day, gonna do some training in the evening. So I'll try and get some clips of the guys training and doing, putting some work in. We've got a whole facility to ourselves. There's a couple of other guys on site, yeah, one or two, so hopefully they'll join in as well. But rumour has it, this camp is gonna be absolutely stacked with talent, so really looking forward to this one for, you know, and hopefully I can improve on my record last year, which was a little bit better than the year before. I think I won a lot more games than I lost, that's for sure. But fingers crossed, it'll be good. So I'm going to check out now. Very, very tired. See you guys.